sandwiches are beautiful, sandwiches are fine. I like sandwiches, I eat them all the time. I eat them for my supper and I eat them for my lunch. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once.
I'm a roaming and a rambling, wandering alone. And if you care to listen, I will sing a happy song. I will not ask a favor and I will not ask a fee. But if you have yourself a sandwich, won't you give a bite to me? 'Cause
sandwiches are beautiful, sandwiches are fine. I like sandwiches, I eat them all the time. I eat them for my supper and I eat them for my lunch. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once.
Well, once I went to England, I visited the Queen. She served the smallest sandwiches that I have ever seen. I told her for a shilling I'd be willing to eat more. So she handed me the smallest one and threw me out the door.
Sandwiches are beautiful, sandwiches are fine. I like sandwiches, I eat them all the time. I eat them for my supper and I eat them for my lunch. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once.
Well, once I met an old man, he had a loaf of bread. He saw that I had tuna fish, he looked at me and said, "Your tuna fish is lonely and my slice of bread is bare, but we could have some sandwiches if you would care to share." I said,
"Sandwiches are beautiful, sandwiches are fine. I like sandwiches, I eat them all the time. I eat them for my supper and I eat them for my lunch. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once."
A sandwich may be egg or cheese or even peanut butter, but they all taste so good to me, it really doesn't matter. Ham or jam or cucumber or any kind will do. I like sandwiches, how about you?
Sandwiches are beautiful, sandwiches are fine. I like sandwiches, I eat them all the time. I eat them for my supper and I eat them for my lunch. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat.
If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once. If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once.
If I had 100 sandwiches, I'd eat them all at once.
When I eat too much, I get sick.
When I get sick, I throw up.
When I throw up, my little brother throws up too.
Well,